Hey, Rod! Low. Rod!
Yeah, CJ. Hey, CJ, tell me why I didn't finish high school.
Because you've been dealing drugs, man, since the age of 10.
No, that ain't it.
Because you had put hands on that teacher for wearing baller colors.
No, that ain't it either. It's because I'm too intelligent for this shit, man. I am the real deal, fool. Oh, shit. A genius.
Oh, yeah.
Who has more straps than anybody? Who has all the straps, huh?
A man with a lot of guns? Shit, I give up.
The army, my nigga. The army.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Go hit
get
the
that
way.
Out my face.
Go
man.
Hit the
like,
way.
You don't fuck with
oh,
that,
come on, man.
Come
Buster.
On.
Radio Los Santos, let's get into it.
You think you can roll this van without killing us both?
Hey, Ryder, where we going?
Ocean Docks.
How we get this van? It wasn't outside when I came through.
My homie LB, he like a clockwork ninja. Real dependable, unlike some of you motherfuckers.
Give it a rest, man. I lost my little brother, and now I lost my mom.
Don't matter how much shit the city throw at you. CJ, you gotta stick by your homies.
Yeah.
Compton and Long Beach together, now you know you in trouble. Ain't nothing but a G-Bang, baby. Two low death niggas, so we're crazy. Death Row is the label that pays, man. Unfadable, so please don't try to fake this. But I'm back to the lecture at hand. Perfection is perfected, so I'ma let them understand. From a young G's perspective, every homie dig on a bitch, I have to find a contraceptive. You never know, she could be earning her man and learning her man, and at the same time burning her man. Now you know I ain't with that shit, Lieutenant. Ain't no pussy good enough to get burned while I'm offended. And that's realer than real deal, holy man. And now you hookers and hoes know how I feel. Well, if it's good enough to get broke off a proper chunk, I take a small piece of some of that funky stuff. It's like this and like that and like this, Anna. It's like that and like this and like that, Anna. It's like this and like that and like this, Anna. Drake creep to the mic like a fan.
Well, I'm peeping and I'm creeping and I'm creeping. But I damn near got caught, cause my beeper kept beeping. Now it's time for me to make my impression felt. So sit back, relax, and strap on your seatbelt. You never been on a ride like this before. With a producer who can rap and control the maestro. At the same time with the dope rhyme that I kick. You know and I know I flow funky shit. To add to my collection, the selection symbolizes dope. Take a toke but don't choke. If you do, you have no clue of what me and my homie Snoop Dogg came to do.
It's like this and like that and like this and it's like that and like this and like that and it's like this and who gives a fuck about those? So just chill to the next episode.
National Guard Depot.
Man, this shit look real serious. Are we up for this?
It's National Guard, fool. Weekend soldiers. Ain't no match for Grove Street OG.
Hey, you need a hole put in, huh?
Nice job, CJ. Thought that was a suicide mission for show. Now open the warehouse and keep these motherfuckers busy.
Okay, we in. Move it, Ryder.
Oh!
What you say to me?
I watch our backs while you use the forklift to collect the crates. Okay, homie, let's load this shit up. Shit, CJ! Shit! Too many damn weekend soldiers. They crawling out the woodwork. National Guard, there's more outside.
What you think now?
Shit, CJ! Shit! think you can roll this van without killing us both?
Hey, Ryder, where we going?
Ocean Docks.
How we get this van? It wasn't outside when I came through.
My homie LB, he like a clock. Work ninja, real dependable, unlike some of you motherfuckers.
Give it a rest, man. I lost my little brother, and now I lost my mom.
Don't matter how much shit the city throw at you, CJ, you gotta stick by your homies.
Yeah, yeah.
You wanna step to me? Now your ass screaming for the death penalty. They say you're a Charlie Baker, Kimberlow. Now they running up in your smoke. You're gone, used to be the dime one. Now your name is just Twine. Smash it, snap, all the young boys and now you better run and shit. So take it and check yourself.
What you thinking, fool?
Come on and check yourself before you wreck yourself. So take it and check yourself before you wreck yourself. Cause big D's in your mouth is bad for you.
RLS. Hey, stop where you are!
What you saying? You prick!
Nice job, CJ. Thought that was a suicide mission for show. Now open the warehouse and keep these motherfuckers busy.
Yeah, open for biz. Back that van up in here.
I watch our backs while you use the forklift to collect the crates. Okay, homie, let's load this shit up. Shit! Damn weekend soldiers. You think you can roll this van without killing us both?
Hey, Ryder, where we going?
Ocean Docks.
How we get this van? It wasn't outside when I came through.
My homie LB, he like a clockwork ninja. Real dependable. Unlike some of you motherfuckers.
Give it a rest, man. I lost my little brother, and now I lost my mom.
Don't matter how much shit the city throw at you. CJ, you gotta stick by your homies.
Yeah. Yes.
Holla.
Julio's the man.
I'm the king.
You will be in the
house. Now keep it locked on Radio Los Santos.
Nice job, CJ. Thought that was a suicide mission for show.
Okay, we in. Move it, Ryder.
I watch our backs while you use the forklift to collect the crates. Okay, homie, let's load this shit up. There's more outside. Soldiers. Killing us both.
Hey, Ryder, where we going?
Ocean Docks.
How we get this van? It wasn't outside when I came through.
My homie LB, he like a clockwork ninja. Real dependable. Unlike some of you motherfuckers.
Give it a rest, man. I lost my little brother, and now I lost my mom.
Don't matter how much shit the city throw at you. CJ, you gotta stick by your homies.
Yeah. Yeah.
Hey, stop where you are!
Covering fire!
Sound the alarm!
Busters?
Nice job, CJ. Thought that was a suicide mission for sure. Quit trying to kill yourself under the van.
Okay, we in. Move it, Ryder.
Leave the vehicle!
I watch our backs while you use the forklift to collect the crates. Okay, homie, let's load this shit up. Shit, CJ! Shit! Weekend soldiers. There's more outside. Come on, CJ, you got enough. CJ, get up front and drive us out of here. Storage garage up in Willowfield. Go! Damn, man, these idiots just don't give up.
What's happening back there?
These part-time soldiers got a chip on their shoulder.
Nice rhymes, man. Hey, we real heavy. Toss some crates.
All right, check it out. Sound the horn, I throw a crate at
them. You put that on the hood, homie.
I ain't rolling with you no more, man, till you off that water, homie. It messed with your mind.
Whatever you say, fool. You don't know what's going on.
And what that mean?
I ain't listening to no more of your bullshit. We got the guns. You ain't no gangster, homie. You what, smooth? You don't want no trouble. I keep it real.
You wouldn't know real if it came and hit you in your cheeks, homie. Which it could do if it gave you a hit first.
I ain't listening to you, Carl.
I know you got soul. Hey, if you didn't, you wouldn't be in here. I know you got soul. Well,
shit was tight.
Tight? Man, that shit was shit.
Man, you say you down for the homies, but all you do is complain.
G-Y-D-O-double-G, you see? Showing much flex when it's time to wreck a mic. Pippin' hoes and clackin' the grip.
You know Jeffrey's been somebody's bitch for the past 3 weeks, right?
I know.
Yeah.
Hey.
What's up, CJ?
What's up?
What's up, man? Wanna go to prison?
What?
Nah, pick up Jeffrey. He's touching down today. You wanna roll?
Yeah, for sure. What Jeffrey doing locked up anyway?
We'll talk about that later, man. Let's roll. We're late.
Good to hang with you, brother. I'm sorry I get a little tense.
Don't worry about it.
Hey, it ain't Jeffrey no more. It's OG Loke.
OG Loke?
Oh, yeah. He's a real gangster now.
I see. And what'd he do?
Anything he can get thrown in jail for his career, joyriding, parking fines, or some other bullshit. Hey, there that fool go.
Look at this fool, man. Perpetrating like he banging.
Think he hard. Got him.
Boy, I tell you.
I know that fool can't be serious.
Hey, what's happening with you, Jeffrey? Hey, man, it's OG Loke, homie. OG Loke. My bad. How was it, though, homie?
Man, what you think? How was it?
Hey, chill out, dude. So what you wanna do now?
Man, I gotta kill some Chola motherfucker. He was dissing me, man.
Hey, Jeff, I thought you was going to, college.
Man, fuck you. Motherfucker done stole my rhymes. He's in East Flores. Hey, give me a strap.
Man, why don't you stalls out with that shit to get in the car, fool?
What's your plan, big gangster? Now you a free man and all.
Man, I ain't free. My parole officer lined me up with a job.
Motherfucker always trying to keep a player down.
You got that right. Still, ain't so bad. I'ma be a hygiene technician.
Coming up in the world, huh?
Just a stepping stone to greatness.
That means get right on.
In the ride.
Man, this is the spot.
Ain't this Vargo's hood?
Man, I don't give a nobody shit. I'm gangsta.
Come on, let's leave Loke to deal with Casanova.
Hey, I'll stick with Jeff. I mean, Loke.
Okay, cool. I'll see you guys back on set.
Hey, Loke, hold up.
Jeffrey, you got the wrong idea, man. That was just a prison thing. I got plenty of muchachas on the outside. I don't need your scrawny ass.
Man, ignore him. CJ, I don't know what he's talking about. Hey, yo, give me back my rhymes, you thief. I'm gangster.
You dropped the soap, sugar. I don't know nothing about any rhymes.
Hey, hey, motherfuckers making a run for it.
Hey, Loke, get back here, nigga. You crazy.
Hey, yo.
Ooh, chase me! Chase me!
Get out of my face!
Hey, That's the funk. That's the funk. Right there, that record there. Yeah. That's the funk.
Ready to fly into space?
The party never stops.
Who's driving the party ship?
Funk off. There's nothing bigger. You're as big as a mountain. Now dress like one. Gain the confidence and freedom to really eat again. When you were little, your mom got you clothes. You
hey, baby. The who goes sweet cheek?
Because she loves love handles. If eating for you means 9 trips to the buffet, if exercise means picking up the remote, if making love means eating 3
gotta show a little bit more enthusiasm, Barney.
Then don't walk, and especially don't run, but drive very slowly down to Kilimanjaro.
Kilimanjaro.
We've got the clothes for you. From romper suits for wearing around the house to outsized Hawaiian shirts and elasticized trousers for the office. There's nothing better. There's nothing bigger. Kilimanjaro. Oh. The
he's broken my arm.
Get him, boy. Celebrating no diet.
Yo, I would kill that loud mouth motherfucker. Your ass is mine. Oh, no, no, no.
Get your hands out of my pocket!
I'm sorry, I had a difficult childhood. Give me that.
To hang with you, brother. I'm sorry I can get a little tense.
Don't worry about it.
Hey, it ain't Jeffrey no more. It's OG Loke.
OG Loke.
Oh, yeah. He's a real gangster now.
I see. What do you do?
Anything he can get thrown in jail for his career, joyriding, parking fines, or some other bullshit.
What's your plan? Big gangster? Are you a free man and all?
Man, I ain't free. My parole officer lined me up with a job. Motherfucker always trying to keep a player down. You got that right. Still, ain't so bad. I'ma be a hygiene technician.
Coming up in the world, huh?
Just a stepping stone to greatness. Did to get
that's
this ride, homie?
That's clean and mean. Get right on, girls.
Soda, soda, out here, baby. Soda, soda, out here, California. Knows how to party. California knows how to party. In the city.
Shut up,
in the city.
Ain't this Vago's hood? Hey, Lo, hold up!
Jeffrey, you got the wrong idea, man. Ooh, chase me, chase me!
More work than any man.
I'm a Timberlands when it snows. Sometimes I like the chill, sometimes I like the mingle. Sometimes I get the fever for the flavor of a single. Sexy young slimy, but not too young though. That's because Jimmy minded up on death row. Now this here gem is like a special kind of song. It's not too short, but then again it's not too long.
To hang with you, brother. I'm sorry I get a little tense.
Don't worry about it.
Hey, it ain't Jeffrey no more. It's OG Loke.
OG Loke.
Oh yeah, he's a real gangster now.
I see. And what'd he do?
Anything he can get thrown in jail for his career, joyriding, parking fines, and some other bullshit.
What's your plan? Big gangster? Now you a free man and all?
Man, I ain't free. My parole officer lined me up with a job.
Motherfucker always trying to keep a player down.
You got that right. Still, ain't so bad. I'ma be a hygiene technician.
Coming up in the world, huh?
Just a stepping stone to greatness.
In the rock.
You want to get ventilated, huh? Ah!
We fighting a war, we need your core.